Hi, and welcome to Lansweeper's scanning tutorials. Lansweeper's unique scanning algorithm automatically discovers IT networks of all sizes using a wide range of network protocols. In this video, we will focus on the discovery of Windows computers. Scanned Windows data includes user logon, memory, antivirus information, network interface information, but also the installed software and much, much more. In order for Lansweeper to scan Windows operating systems, you need to set up a user with administrative privileges to the computer. You also need to ensure that WMI traffic is allowed through your firewalls, as Lansweeper pulls most Windows computer data from Windows Management Instrumentation. In the Lansweeper Web Console, go to the Scanning Targets section. There are a number of different ways to scan Windows computers depending on your setup. Several Active Directory scanning targets are available to retrieve both computer and user information from an entire domain or a select number of sites or OUs. Active Directory scanning will automatically scan computers that have logged on to the domain controller. IP range scanning scans all devices in the IP range specified by you. These scans can be scheduled or triggered manually. The workgroup scanning target will retrieve information from newly logged on Windows devices in a submitted workgroup. Next, in the scanning credentials section, you need to enter your credentials for Lansweeper to remotely access your assets and retrieve information. You can rest assured that these username and password combinations are always encrypted and stored locally. Finally, you just need to map these credentials to a scanning target. Once everything is set up correctly, Lansweeper is ready to scan your Windows computers, and detailed information is just a click away.